Number 1, Kodomo no Jikan. Yeah, not sure we have to go into detail about how having a young student in love with her teacher and go to extensive lengths to show it is, well, hate to say it, problematic. While they don't cross all of the morally questionable lines, there are still scenes of Rin throwing herself at her teacher on numerous occasions, with her sole goal being to become his wife. Can you imagine the shitstorm this would cause if they tried to bring it back?
だから、3年生相手にセクハラなんて考えすぎですよ。